Rivals met on the softball diamond as Marshall hosted Casey-Westfield. Paige Cutright with an RBI single in the third to give Casey-Westfield a 2-0 lead. Cutright had a base hit taken away from her in the fifth. Nice catch and double play by Marshall third baseman Autumn Kelly to get the Lady Lions out of a jam. Cutright would get Marshall back on the bump, one of her 9 strikeouts. Casey-Westfield wins 7-0 to improve to 13-2 on the season.